second time I've done this. No one here again.
We shouldn't come here anymore.
Should we take a look around?
Might as well.
You'll be fine, honestly. You just be
back.
Do you
want a bottle?
Be careful.
I will.
There's something here.
I think it's a teaching corner. Should we drive? Hello?
Why is the bag here?
It's first thing Monday morning, surely. Okay. Should we try the next room?
Yeah.
Come on. Got time. Hello?
Hello?
No one here. Hello? What's that? God.
What is it?
Blood.
George.
It's fresh. So warm. Why is it blood again?
What is going on here?
I don't know. What's... It's going down here.
Go! in to braid you, right?
I'm really sorry, Mr. Seymour. I've just been so busy and I've just had so many kids come back, and there's kids that haven't behaved as well as they should have done, and then there was the homework issue.
Honey, girl, come quick, there's been an incident in science. It's Joe Taylor. I don't know, something's gone wrong.
Time,
no, he really was. He drunk all of it. Look, it might have been enough to kill anyone.
Where is it?
Miss Kimmy, maybe I should go back to my office and sort all this out. Go on.
Whoa, did you just turn the lights out?
What was that?
Well, someone must have. Maybe we should go. I think, we probably should go right now.
Thank you.
Is she aware of that?
They bought everything, the cards.
For everywhere.
Just a little bit.
It's got to be turned in somewhere.
Not to go.
All
right, then.
Sorry, I'm late.
Oh.
steam up. You look a bit pale. Okay. Did I miss something?
When you came in, the air went out, and every shadow filled up with doubt. I don't know who you think you are, but before the night is through, I wanna do bad things with you. I'm the kind to sit up in his room, heart sick and eyes filled up with blue. I don't know what you've done to me, but I know this much is true. I wanna do bad things with you.